The key to any wrestler's success is strong fundamentals. Nobody knows more about fundamentals than me. I'm gonna teach you. Let's start with basic offense, strikes and grapples, and show some aggression. Light strikes are the fastest moves you have. Use them to open your opponent's defenses. Heavy attacks deal big damage. Capitalize on openings with a big, heavy strike. Grappling is the most important skill for any wrestler. Use it to control space and reposition your opponent. Hey, look at you! You can do the bare minimum! All right, on to the next section. Mix up your combos to stay one step ahead of your opponent. Let's see your form on defense. After you block a strike, try hitting your opponent with a light attack to gain the advantage. Sometimes the best defense is just getting out of the way. Dodge an incoming attack to gain a positional advantage. You will learn this one way or another. Ignorance is no excuse. Usually, heavy strikes knock your opponent down. Once they're on the ground, they're vulnerable. Reversals are all about timing. Try to reverse right before you get hit to counter. Reversals have a small window of success, but they can change the momentum of a match in an instant. Critics will say my style is boring. Well, you know what? They're right. It's about getting the win, not putting on a show. You can still teach an old dog new tricks, huh? Even a very, very old dog like you. If you're on defense in a combo or grab, press the same attack button as your opponent to counter the move. You may need flashy moves to win matches. Gulak only needs a side headlock takeover. You can block strikes, but not grabs. Try to guess which one your opponent will use next. Ray, I can't teach you anything while you're on the ground. There are countless styles of professional wrestling, but only one of them is the best. My way. You're a legend, but now that you're working with Drew Gulak, imagine the heights you'll reach. Coming to me was the best decision you ever made.
The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. The two superstars that drew number one and number two will start in the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order that they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when a superstar is thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Here comes trouble. A superstar who is always ready for a fight. And she won't let anything stand in her way.
Introducing the participants. First, from Auckland, New Zealand, Dakota Kai.
You gotta wonder what kind of nerves this superstar is feeling right now.
Yeah, but Byron, in this situation, you can't think about anybody else but who you're in the ring with. Focus on the one other opponent before they start pouring in and overflowing the ring.
A massive presence in the women's division.
Introducing the individual who drew number two, from Rio Grande Valley, Texas, Raquel Gonzalez.
We're gonna get some serious questions answered about her endurance, her cardiovascular conditioning, if she wants to win this thing.
A match like this will truly test your mettle like no other competition on the planet Earth.
Look at the spectacular physique of this woman. A back so big, you could drive your car up to it and watch a movie on it.
I gotta find out what her workout plan is like.
Harder than yours, Saxton, harder than yours.
The Royal Rumble is really one of our most unpredictable matches and a career-defining victory for anyone who manages to claim it.
The stakes are high, the entrants are top secret. When we say anything can happen,
on the top! Big mistake there, Corey.
Well, she knows that now.
Ooh. Oh, my! Get ready!
Chance to bask in her effervescence.
Boom.
We're about to find out who enters next.
Shinbreaker!
Corey, there are so many statistics about which number drawn has resulted in the most Royal Rumble match winners, but what should a competitor watch out for?
Well, things get really crazy in there when the ring's crowded. Bodies fly all over the place. You gotta proceed with caution and pick your spots. That's especially true for larger superstars. Monsters and Giants are such good. We've seen the entire field team up to eliminate just one superstar.
Oh, attacked in the midsection.
From the ring, all
Charlotte Flair has been eliminated.
Yeah, Cole, she wants to win this rumble.
Ah, release, back suplex.
Plenty of hits coming her way now.
The face has been planted.
Ah, drop kick to the spine.
Uh-oh.
Which superstar is this gonna be?
Trapped. Looking for the heel hook stretch. Kai with a nice turnaround.
Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
Oh, yeah, I like it.
It's not even Saturday night.
I'm sure you do.
To the gut.
Dana Brooke has been eliminated.
Into the arena. Look at this.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd. She's getting fired up. Ready to show her
opponent. Has been eliminated.
Oh, great
in the back. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
Devastating kick. The determination on her face.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Had the forecast restored. Nothing fancy about that. Oh, nothing fancy there. Sit-out slam.
Alexa gets out of the way.
Vicious headbutt. She had it scouted.
Oh, look who it is. The face has been planted.
Oh, it's not effective. Why is she still boasting around? She's in a fight, for goodness sake.
There's pressing.
Superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Oh, what a hit on the solar plexus.
Oh, and a kidney.
Golly.
Oh, that can rock you. Looking bad for her here.
She's not wasting any time getting to the ring.
She's ready to go. This could be it.
There's a kick. Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
match, Michael. There's a double stomp right down the arm.
She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Overhand leg fans. Uh-oh. What a tag down.
Put your arm out. Going
after the arm.
Ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Made her pay for her mistake.
Ross able to avert that.
A jumping stop.
For what kick.
There's Press.
There's Press.
Andy Rose has been eliminated in addition to this match.
To the gut.
Boom!
DDT.
Multiple curb stomps.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. And Rose looking at the rocket. And she comes and she looks fired up.
I'd say she's in the right mindset then for this match.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
One step ahead of Royce there.
Oh, nasty stop to finish it off.
Oh, a blow to the breadbasket.
What a knockout punch.
Oh, man.
Her pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. What a kick. Nikki saw it coming. Series of reversals.
Is that
a kick connects?
Liv Morgan has been in.
Oh, rapid fire.
Oh, afterglow combo.
Thank you. out this power.
Stops Baszler. Tamina
has been eliminated.
Look at that. Embracing her adoring public.
She's fighting back.
Reversal by Reckoning.
What's she gonna do to Moon?
Great defense by Reckoning.
Enabled to counter. Oh, God, what an elbow. Kick gets caught. She's got an answer for that. Eat defeat.
She saw it coming.
Heartbreaker.
Striking at will. We could be moments away from Reckoning's doom.
Take down. She's taking a beating here.
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Drop suplex.
Reckoning was ready for that.
Uh-oh. What a forearm.
Driving a knee right to the ribs.
Win her the Royal.
And she's tapping, but it doesn't even matter. It can't
and save her. And Moon has been eliminated.
And now she's given us all a chance to bask in her effervescence.
Shayna Baszler. Up and
this is her time to shine. And don't
you look at her giving up. She's quitting, but it doesn't save her from the hold here.
The assault.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Clothesline, so effective. And set up.
Giving the people a chance to take in her undeniable greatness.
One after another.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, the Queen of Spades unleashing some smothering offense to bring things to her favor.
Hit right to the left.
Something else here.
Not sure why though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
She's about to rise up to something catastrophic. Middle rope.
Bailey fending that off.
Big form.
Elbow smash.
She catches Bailey with a counter.
Oh, what a kick.
And sent right into the corner. She turns it right around.
Kick right to the leg.
That'll sting.
Able to get the advantage here.
Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Oh, a jumping arm breaker.
And a reversal by Reckoning.
Outlasting every other superstar, and now they are guaranteed a main event title shot at WrestleMania. Your Royal Rumble match winner.
This one felt special from the moment the bell rang. We knew it was going to be a show.
Yeah, it really lived up to all the expectations.